that logo and title. What I'd like to do is just make sure you guys hear it without my background, assuming where I'm from. I'm from Chicago originally. I lived in Roseland. I was actually born in Roseland. As the neighborhood changed quite quickly, we moved to Beverly, and I went to Morgan Park High School. After Morgan Park High School, I went to a place that you guys may know, the UK. I was there for about, in England, for about 12 years, but I was working. I spent a year in Austria, a country just to the west of Germany, east of Germany, I'm sorry, and you were there.
What took you to the UK?
I'd like to have a more elaborate sort of reason, but there's none. Actually, my friend, I was here at the university studying theology, because I left high school when I was going on 17, so I was quite young, and then I went to study theology because my mother wanted me to, because she was sick, and on what we thought at the time was a deathbed confessional, she said, "You should study." I said, "I'm the wrong brother that you picked." She said, one of my sons will be a pastor. I said, "Hey, it's not going to be me," but she told me to study it, and then if you finish it, fine. So before she died, I told her, "I'm not going to be the one. I'm not equipped to do this for the rest of my life." So my roommate at the time, when she died, he was like, "Well, come to Bermuda with me," because he's from Bermuda. We'll just hang out. And I had another friend who was there, and I liked his sister, so Bermuda was a good place to be. And so
I was always going down to money and women.
I must say, I liked her in theory. It was one of those situations where someone said, the girl who I was dating at the time, that ended, and it was just like, oh, well, she's there, so why not? You know, as much as I liked to make it seem like I was going with her, I wasn't, because when I got there, she was not interested at all, so that was it. And so he said, "Well, apply to the University of Buckingham. It's Oxbridge College. It's their way of calling it a system of study. It's like an Ivy League type of study, which we don't really have Ivy League schools the same that they do here. You have the top tier, which is Russell Group or Red Brick University. It's just a different term for the same." So I applied, they accepted me. Before I went there, I stayed.